No niin, terve taas.
Battlefield 1:stä jälleen kerran War Storiesin pariin. Ja seuraava meillä olisi Friends in High Places, tää toinen War Story. Before I got to Europe, I had never seen an aeroplane in real life. High above they twisted and turned like flocks of birds dancing. There was a romance around the pilots. These new swashbucklers of the skies. But the reality was, most of these brave young men would eventually end up back on the ground in twisted smoking wrecks. Yeah, let's go. Lentokone missio tää taisi olla. Was a guess. France, spring 1917. The Allies are losing the war in the air. German Air Force dominates the Western Front with a range of super aircraft and Russian famed ace pilots, each claiming a score of kills. Britain's Royal Flying Corps struggles to compete. Most replacement pilots have experience of less than 10 hours. The average lifetime of an RFC combat pilot is 70 days. A steady flow of new aircraft designs are launched into sky above for war-torn France. New innovations are a gamble. Some are effective, some are not. A better risk relies with unproven technologies. Those to be beaten. Vittu, ehtin lukee taaskaan. Ihan sama.
Nothing left to bet, you idiot.
The plane.
That's rich. Oh, why the hell not? I've got you beaten anyway. What have you got? Wipe your mouth, Blackburn.
That wasn't supposed to happen.
But you know, I'll be taking that plane anyway.
What the bloody hell?
You lost, I beat you! Mm. The thing is, Rackham, it's a very beautiful aeroplane, and you're kind of a jackass.
I beat you fair and square, goddammit! Stay the hell away from my kind! Oh, you bastard! You can't do this to me! I beat you!
My name's Clyde Blackburn. I'm a pilot and a gambler.
I'm George Rackham! I'm George bloody Rackham, listen to me! You bastard, keep off my aeroplane!
If you asked me to name my biggest fault, I'd have to tell you. I'm just not a very honest person.
Friends in High Places.
Welcome aboard! I'm Wilson, by the way. You must be George Rackham!
Sure, I'm Rackham. I'm your guy.
Yeah, sure, you're George Rackham.
You're George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor.
That's right. Hip hip boom,
Bean. Mm, päästä me lentää heti suoraan. Yep. Damn, it looks beautiful.
Hey back there! It's a great day for a picnic, don't you think?
Right, you see that plane up ahead? You need to catch up with it!
Yeah, yeah! So listen, I know this little French place, maybe you pick up a couple of girls.
What are you talking about? Girls! This is a test flight! You need to follow the route that plane is setting for you!
Okay, you're the boss, apparently.
Missä tossa? Oh shit.
Keep this distance.
me. How sweet.
Tää on vaikeeta tää lentäminen vähän. En mä tiedä. Tää on niinku, mä laitan ylös hiirtä, ne menee alas. Vähän hankala. Tosiaan se on ihan loogista kyllä. Oh shit. Tuli lähellä muuten osu tuohon kallioon. Balloons.
You see those targets on the ground?
Yeah, I see them.
Try using the rockets on them. Get a feel for hitting the ground targets.
Vielä toi toinen pitäis tuhoa. Noin. Sielläkin on vielä.
That's the last one. So, can I ask a question?
Sure.
Why does George Rackham, son of the 4th Earl of Windsor, sound like an American?
I pick up accents easily. Probably be speaking French by the time we got the Jerry's beat.
I see.
You're a very suspicious man, Wilson. Has anyone ever told you that?
kyllä mä nyt saan nähdä jotenkin tuolla. Vielä kaksi. Toi kiitä aika nopeasti, väke osuu. No niin, vielä yksi. Lisää. Vielä kaksi. Nice, very nice. cutscene.
What are you doing? We should turn back!
Ah, to hell with base!
How we accidentally discovered where Germans were keeping their munitions for half the Western Front. And Wilson's pictures would help HQ launch a major assault. There was just one problem.
I'm not sure about this.
Oh, come on! We did a great thing. We'll get medals for this.
We weren't even supposed to be there.
When the commander sees these pictures, he won't care. We did a great thing. We can do it again.
I'll make you a deal. If we pile up on this, then you need to promise me that you'll get me back in one piece.
Sure thing.
Promise. I need your word.
Okay, I promise.
Stay here. And don't cause any trouble.
You know, I did like the guy. But he was kind of naive.
Sir, you might want to take a look at these.
Saints alive, your man must be one
hell of a pile. Before we knew it, we were back in the air. Our mission? To clear the way for the bombers so they could blow that fortress all to hell. First, we'd have to down the barrage blimps. Jesus, imagine being a lookout on a blimp. Bad luck, Fritz. Next, we'd have to deal with their anti-aircraft trucks. The assault was already in full swing when we got there. We'd have to deal with all those defenses, then escort our bombers to their target when they arrived. Tall order. But victory here could change the course of the whole damn war, they said. Safe to say, Wilson was less than thrilled.
Now we're actually doing this, it feels really dangerous!
Trust me, and buckle yourself in, baby.
Down those blimps! Clear the way for our bombers!
Easy enough. Watch my back!
Come on, stop showing off and clear the blimps!
Woo! 4th of July!
All right, don't get carried away!
What se heijä olisi silleen, että se olisi vaan kori ulkopuolella. Shit. saatana mun lää tuhoutuu. Vähän liian matala sen lensi. Tuotaas noin tykit tai noin rekat tosta noin vielä. Sitten tuota noin lentokoneet. Noin.
Next bomber wave coming in.
Then let's give him an escort.
No tähän työnnetä vaan spawnaa tyhjästä. Oliko siinä? What happened? Did they crash? Mä en muista, oliko mitä tässä tapahtuu, krassasko ne maahan vai? Selvisikö ne vielä jotenkin?
The bird was busted. She buried her nose in no man's land a half mile due west of where I went down. Wilson, the poor sap, didn't make it out. But that was his bad luck. I had more pressing problems.
Labio.
I'm just gonna say I've had plenty of lines moving quietly. Out the back of bars, bedroom windows, you don't need the details. Anyway, once those Germans were gone, I put my skills to work, heading west towards the British front, quiet as an alley cat. Between me and the British front were German trenches and German guns. Oh, and half the population of Berlin, all spoiling for a fight. Must have been sitting down for tea and cookies instead of shooting the Germans. And I had to get through to our side of the line before those guys started up.
Here!
pysy täällä. Silencer. Tuossa on vähän panoksia.
Those trenches were packed full of the Kaiser's finest. Trouble coming the other way. Hopefully.
Oh, that was a problem. Where are you going? Tää on tää mieluummin.
The dozen German machine guns at my back kinda encouraged me to keep my head down. No man's land was a maze of barbed wire. Dead bodies and debris. But I held my course. Did anything survive the crash that might be useful?
You're not George Rackham, are you? Son of the fourth bloody Earl of Windsor. How naive do you think I am? Oh.
Let's get out of here.
Ei saa oikein, toi varmaan sattui ihan vitus.
The guy was losing a lot of blood. I didn't have much time to get him back alive. The Germans aren't really ill. They didn't get too many kids to catch us.
Tuo ruumis on maan sisällä. Mm. pitää toi ruumis hyppäs vaan tällä pomppas.
Wilson said I was a no-good, lying son of a bitch. I brought him home because I think he's probably right. And I hate that fact more than I can tell you.
This guy's a bloody hero!
No, he's nothing of the sort. He's a cheat, a thief, and a liar. And he'll answer for his crimes. That's right, Blackburn.
No good lying son of a bitch. Blackburn. Clive Blackburn.
To the farm, are you?
I'm gonna speak up for you, you know, at the court martial. It might do you some
good. I
doubt
it, but thanks.
Wilson, with me, I need a gunner.
Over here, I'll do it. Rackham, let me help.
You don't deserve to fly.
Wilson, if I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die up there.
Let's do this.
You sure you don't want to sit this one out?
Not a chance. You owe me a bloody medal.
Kuoliks Rackham? Se sitä ammuttiin kai. Joku lentokone ampui sitä, niin se ei mä usko, että se selvisi. Tää on aika hienolta tää peli, kun mun mielestä joka on, kun mä pelaan low grafiikon tänne Lontoon näkyttä hienolta tässä. Näkyy Tame Shocki ja... Aika beautiful game. Meillä on very much.
Threat. We have to
vieläkö näitä bombereita tulee? Tö oma. Paljon tuohon pitää tehdä damagea, jumalauta. Se on puolessa välissä. Ei! No, tämä ei ehdi nyt kääntää sitä ajoissa. Siinä oli paljon tätä savua, mä en nähnyt. Älä sano alusta. Älä sano alusta, vittu. Älä vittu sano. Ei jumakauta. vielä muutama hitti taas.
What?
You okay? I'm okay. We need to take out that flat gun. Okay, I've got your back. All right, we gotta get up there. Down on town, all right? All right. Get so bloody locked down. We gotta get the flat gun. This is madness.
Mihin Wilson katos? Ah, kato. Meni kato näkymättömäksi. Tässä katos. What the fuck?
Listen, we gotta go.
Niin ne hyppäs. Veteen vai? Melkoinen pudotus on varmaan.
And that's my story. A selfish man who risked his own life to save another. And in doing so, found he was saved himself. Things get mixed up in wartime, though, and you'll probably hear other versions. A rogue pilot who stole a plane, who killed his buddy, then lied, cheated, and murdered his way across half the Western Front, only to escape court-martial in the chaos of an air raid. But don't listen to any of that. What you heard from me is the truth. I wouldn't tell you if it wasn't. Would I?
Joo. Olikohan se siinä se Friends in High Places? Joo, se oli siinä. Eli seuraavassa vedetään toi Avanti Savoia. Jahan se kuuluu ulkoa vähän hienoa ääniä. Joo, mutta jatketaan seuraavassa videossa sitten kolmasesta, eli tosta Avanti Savoiasta. Joku italialainen sotilas joku tommonen. Mut hei, se on, toivottavasti jatkossa seurata tätä War Storiesia ja mä jatkan sitten ensi videossa ja näette mua sitten taas livenä, voitte nähdä mua sitten Twitchissä, mut joo. Muistakaa mennä tilaa kanava ja seuraa Twitchissä. Mä ajattelin, että näette miten mä pelaan livenä ja tämmöstä. Mut se on moro.